and they're off. It's Royal Troubadour, who's out quickly for the lead, and Carl Allen sends him right to the front now and angles over inside. Then it's King of the Sea, who's right there racing second. Embassy Lobel has come out third toward the inside. Harmonious is gathered back in fourth position by John Campbell. Armbro Iliad is racing in behind him in fifth. Crown Bones is sixth toward the inside and saving ground. The Devil is now parked out seventh. Peddler Yorktown is eighth. Meadow Brand Jetty is ninth on the outside. Antwerp Hanover trails the first quarter very quick. 28 1/5 seconds down the back stretch. Royal Troubadour setting a quick tempo here, chased by King of the Sea. 2.5 lengths back, Embassy Lobel is moving well in third position. Harmonious is tracking him all the way. It's another 2 lengths back to Armbro Iliad, who's settled in fifth place now. He's about 7 lengths off the lead. Then it's Crown Bones, farther back, Peddler Yorktown and the Devil, the trailers Antwerp Hanover and Meadow Brand Jetty. They've gone a half mile, 56 2/5 seconds. A demanding opening half here. Royal Troubadour has set the pace, and there goes Embassy Lobel now. Embassy Lobel makes his move as they round the far turn. King of the Sea has had a perfect trip with Stanley Dancer so far in behind the leader, and on the outside, Harmonious and John Campbell, and they're in perfect striking position for the stretch. Armbro Iliad is only 5 lengths off the lead, and the field coming to the top of the stretch here at the Meadowlands, with Royal Troubadour still fending off Embassy Lobel. King of the Sea is just in behind them at the rail. Harmonious poised on the outside for it, coming down the lane. Royal Troubadour still bravely holding on to the lead. Embassy Lobel right there at his flank. Here comes Harmonious with his move. Harmonious forging on the outside to the lead, 100 yards out. It is Harmonious in front, and he's beginning to pull away for driver John Campbell to win the 1990 Hamiltonian in 154-1.